you listening today in Sacramento, California on Hayfield Circle. This property is tucked back in the neighborhood. It is what I call an interior fixer. So it's ready for you to come make your own improvements, and it's priced accordingly, so you don't have to pay for someone else's improvements. So come take a tour with me and let me know if you have any questions. I'd love to help any way that I can.
So we're walking up to the front door. You can get a good idea. The roof is in good shape. The gutters could use some cleaning. Security door in the front. As we walk in, linoleum on the entry that will need to be taken out, but the rest of the carpet throughout has been taken out already and ready for some new flooring. Fireplace, large window in the front, lets in lots of light. To the right as you walk in will be the bedrooms and bathrooms. Here's the kitchen, living space. Cabinets look like they're salvageable, could be refaced, painted. The countertops, probably could use some new countertops. Linoleum flooring will need to be taken out. Here's large storage space. And then this is the laundry room. Linoleum in here will need to be taken out. And then access to the garage is right here as well. Mostly interior doors, pretty much all of them, will need to be replaced. And walk-in closet. And here's the bedroom vanity, needs to be cleaned. Linoleum on the floors need to be taken out. Tile shower surrounding, the tub needs to be cleaned or refinished. And bedroom number two, a little bit smaller than the first one. And then here is the master. This faces the backyard, has a walk-in closet. Might be hard to see the bathroom, but flooring needs to be taken up in here. And the shower pan. So it's a shower stall. The surrounding looks good. The pan needs a good scrubbing. So come out to the backyard. It's a good sized backyard. No houses behind you, it's an industrial area. I got walkway, a little patio area. And good sized side yard. The condenser looks to be somewhat newer, just a little sunburnt. And there's already been some work done previously by the owner before it was rented out for pest work. Backyard's a good size. You won't have any neighbors behind you. You can get a good idea again on the roof. Looks like it's in good shape. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out. I'd love to help. You can reach me on my cell, 916-320-2958. Thank you.